Good Monday morning. Hope everyone had a blessed weekend and a beautiful Palm Sunday. Here are your Monday morning announcements.
During this Holy Week, we will observe the Holy Triduum. As is the diocese policy, our school will be closed for all activity starting Thursday morning until the campus reopens for activity on Monday.
Keep in mind that Wednesday we have early dismissal at 1 o'clock so that the SFD faculty can take the ARC test. Students who have registered for a College Credit Plus course for next year, please check your email. There are important deadlines that need to be met for you to participate. See Mr. Dvorak if you have any questions.
The University of Miami will be at SFD on Tuesday during 8th period for any junior interested in Miami of Ohio. Please sign up on Naviance. They will meet in the Student Service Center.
Prom tickets continue to be sold this week. To purchase tickets, you can use a link in the email sent by Mrs. Mascarin. To purchase in person, see Mrs. Mascarin in room 209 before or after school.
Have a great Monday, Stallions.